If you need some help along the way, can't remember what one of these functions does, remember you can always touch the question mark and then touch one of the functions. And then it'll give you a definition of what that is. Sometimes I even forget what to call something, or if I'm in here, what does? And you can go ahead and touch, and it'll tell you that it will resize something or rescale a motif proportionally. There's lots of different things that the symbols might not make sense until you actually read about it. So touch the question mark first, and then touch the picture on the screen that you're questioning, and it will give you an indication of what it means.